Actually, all of my detective stories are written by my good friend, Dr. Watson. Please welcome the brilliant storyteller, Dr. Watson.